So we are going to speak about brainstem today. I already taught you brainstem. Who were there when I taught? So at this end, I am going to draw the anterior aspect of the brainstem. So these are the crust cerebri, right? And then this is pons, and here is medulla, and on the medulla there is anterolateral fissure, median fissure, posterolateral fissure. And on the medulla is pyramid, where the pyramidal tracts are there. And then there is olive, where inferior olivary nucleus is there. So this is how brainstem looks from the anterior aspect. The cranial nerves which take origin from the brainstem are as follows. The third nerve takes origin from the side of the crust. The fourth nerve, which goes posteriorly. Fifth nerve from the pons. 6, 7, 8 from the junction of pons and medulla. 9, 10, 11 from posterolateral fissure, and 12 from the anterolateral fissure. When we look at the posterior aspect of the brainstem, is it looks like this. So on the posterior aspect of the midbrain, there is the corpora quadrigemina, that is the two superior colliculi, the two inferior colliculi, and then the pons, which is in the upper part, is closed. So this is the closed part of the pons. Lower part, the pons opens up. So up to this point is pons. Medulla, upper part is open, and the lower part of the medulla is closed. In the closed part, we see the gracile tubercle, the cuneate tubercle, tractus gracilis, tractus cuneatus. So this portion, the pyramidal portion, where lower part of the pons is open, upper part of the medulla is open, is the fourth ventricle. So this is the posterior aspect, and the cerebellum will be here like this. Okay, in this fourth ventricle there is again a median sulcus, then there is stria medullaris. So this part portion is pons, lower portion of pons, upper portion of pons, upper portion of medulla, lower portion of medulla. Here there is elevation called as facial colliculus. Facial colliculus. There is one more sulcus called as sulcus limitans. This area is called as vestibular area, where the eighth nerve, vestibulocochlear nerve nuclei, are seen. Lower down here we see two triangles. Medially hypoglossal triangle, and lateral to it is vagal triangle. So hypoglossal nuclei are situated in the medulla. Vagal nuclei are lateral to them. Lateral most are vestibular nuclei in the both upper medulla and lower pons. So wherever, whichever level we are seeing the nerve, that level we see the nuclei in the section. There are total 7 sections which you will have to study. 7 sections of the brainstem. 2 sections in midbrain, 2 sections in pons, and 3 sections in medulla. So I will start with the 2 sections of the midbrain first. I had taught this to the last batch also. I don't know how many of them took it seriously, and midbrain was the long question for the last batch in the university exam. Midbrain. So midbrain, if asked, you have to say anterior or anteriorly we see the two crest cerebri with third nerve on, coming out on the anterior aspect, fourth nerve emerging from the posterior aspect. Fourth nerve is the only cranial nerve which emerges from the posterior aspect and comes anteriorly. Posteriorly, the midbrain looks only like this, superior colliculus and inferior colliculus. Now when I take a section at the level of superior colliculus, this is how it looks like. So midbrain, of all the sections, the most easiest to draw are the midbrain sections. You have to draw two Bermudas. आपको ये दो बर्म्यूडा ड्रॉ करना है. ओके, ये ऊपर सुपीरियर कॉलिक्यूलस, यहां पे नीचे इंफीरियर कॉलिक्यूलस. ओके, सो ये इंफीरियर कॉलिक्यूलस के लेवल पे सेक्शन लेंगे. तो ये आगे क्रस्ट है, टू जस्ट ओरियंट यू, एंटीरियरली ये क्रस्ट है. ये लेवल पे मैं सेक्शन लेता हूं, ये पोस्टीरियर एस्पेक्ट है. ओके, सो दिस इज एंटीरियर, दिस इज पोस्टीरियर, दिस इज एंटीरियर, दिस इज पोस्टीरियर इन दिस सेक्शन. दिस इज हाउ मिड ब्रेन सेक्शंस विल लुक लाइक. अब मिडब्रेन को कट करोगे, ऊपर से देखोगे तो आगे क्रस दिखता है, पीछे कॉलिक्यूलाय दिखते हैं. बीच में एक्विडक्ट, राइट, बीच में वी सी द एक्विडक्ट एंड द ग्रे मैटर. सो व्हाट ग्रे मैटर शुड वी एक्सपेक्ट हियर एट द लेवल ऑफ सुपीरियर कॉलिक्यूलस? वी एक्सपेक्ट the third cranial nerve nucleus. Along with the third cranial nerve, there is one more nucleus called as Edinger-Westphal nucleus, which is meant to supply the iris. Edinger-Westphal nucleus. While here we see the fourth cranial nerve nucleus. Okay? So again I repeat, we are drawing, I'm going little fast, I know, we are drawing cut sections at the level of midbrain. At the level of midbrain, there are two cut sections. One is at the level of superior colliculus. Another is at the level of inferior colliculus. Okay, so in both of these sections, posteriorly you will see the colliculus. That part is called as tectum. Anterior part is called as tegmentum. So anteriorly, what do you see in the midbrain sections? Anteriorly क्या दिखेगा? Crus cerebri. In the crus, what is traveling? What is there in the crus? CST का full form क्या है? छत्रपति शिवा. किधर जा रहे तुम? कॉर्टिको स्पाइनल ट्रैक्ट. कॉर्टिको स्पाइनल ट्रैक्ट. ओके, सो जो सात सेक्शंस है, ये डायग्राम आप याद रखोगे तो आपको समझेगा कौन से सेक्शन पे कौन किसका न्यूक्लियाई मिलेगा. थर्ड नाउ यहां पे है, इसके लिए सुपीरियर कॉलिक्यूलस के लेवल पे उसका न्यूक्लियाई मिलेगा. फोर्थ नाउ नीचे है मिडब्रेन में, तो मिडब्रेन का जो नीचे का सेक्शन है इंफीरियर कॉलिक्यूलस के लेवल का, उस पे मुझे फोर्थ नाउ का न्यूक्लियस मिलेगा. अपर पॉन्स में मुझे फिफ्थ का मिलेगा. अपर पॉन्स का जो सेक्शन होगा मुझे उसमें फिफ्थ क्रेनियल नाउ का न्यूक्लियस मिलेगा. लोअर पॉन्स में मुझे सिक्स सेवन एट मिलेंगे, और मेड्यूला में मुझे 9, 10, 11, 12, नाइन्थ का खुद का न्यूक्लियस नहीं होता है, glossopharyngeal, there is nothing called as grassopharyngeal nuclei, glossopharyngeal nucleus. हॉस्टल में कुछ लोग ऐसे होते हैं ना जिनके पास, जिनका फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट बहुत बेकार रहता है, पैसे खत्म हो जाते हैं, फिर दे देना यार 100 रुपए, 500 देना, 200, तू थोड़ा सा. तो ग्लॉसोफेरेंजियल ना ऐसा वो भिखारी नर्व है, ये न्यूक्लियस के थोड़ा फाइबर देना तू मेरे को थोड़ा फाइबर दे, मेरे को थोड़ा फाइबर, ऐसा करके अनेक अनेक न्यूक्लियस से वो फाइबर लेता है. सो दीज न्यूक्लिया 1911-12 यू विल सी इन मेड्यूला, 5, 6, 7, 8 यू विल सी इन पॉन्स, एंड 3 and 4 यू विल सी इन मिड ब्रेन, 3 and 4 यू विल सी इन मिड ब्रेन. सो यू आर सीइंग 3 एट लेवल ऑट विच लेवल, सुपीरियर. 4 यू आर सीइंग एट विच लेवल, इन्फीरियर कॉलिकस. फिफ्थ क्रेनियल नर्व हैज टोटल 4 न्यूक्लियाई, फिफ्थ क्रेनियल नर्व हैज टोटल 4 न्यूक्लियाई, एंड there is one nuclei in the midbrain and that is called as mesencephalic nucleus of the fifth nerve, mesencephalic nucleus of the fifth nerve. This nucleus are the only first order neurons which are directly situated inside the central nervous system. They receive the proprioception of all the muscles of head, face, neck. Proprioception of all the muscles of head, face, neck go to mesencephalic nucleus of trigeminal. Okay? The boy on the last bench. Ubharat. How many nuclei does the fifth nerve have? तू सगळं सामान घेऊन इथं बसायला या, काय नाव तुझं? नागनाथ. इथं ये बाळा. ओके, ओरिजिनली आय वॉज प्लॅनिंग टू फिनिश मिड ब्रेन, पॉन्स अँड मेड्युला टुडे. So looking at your faces, I have decided to restrict to midbrain only. Up to this point, everybody understood? Then here, ye kya hai? This is called as substantia nigra. Substantia nigra. This substantia nigra is connected to the basal nuclei. This substantia nigra is connected to the basal nuclei and it has a kind of depressing effect on the basal nuclei. Secretes dopamine. What are basal nuclei? Corpus, caudate nucleus, lentiform nucleus, this is basal nuclei. Word you have heard, everybody, basal nuclei inside the cerebrum. They are the highest centers for automatic associated movements. मतलब हम लोग जब चलते हैं तो automatically हाथ हिलते हैं, हम लोग सोचते नहीं उसके बारे में. हम लोग जब जोक मारते हैं तो automatically smile आता है. So this is automatic associated movements which are controlled by basal nuclei. Very prominent in birds. I'll take a separate class on basal nuclei. Very prominent in birds. So birds kya hai? They work on automatic associated movements. Chalo, North Pole se nikle, migrating birds, flamingos, phir kahan rukenge? Shivdi mein aake. Phir Shivdi se nikle, Bharatpur se Shivdi, Shivdi se. तो ऐसा ऐसे उनका उनका ये रहते हैं, वो सेम पैटर्न में काम करते हैं. अपने जैसा नहीं कि बाबा कैंटीन जाना है, लाइब्रेरी जाना है तो कैंटीन पहुंचते हैं. तो दैट इज द वे दे डोंट वर्क. ओके, मंदिर जाना है तो मराठा मंदिर में पहुंच जाते हैं हम लोग. सो सब्सटेंशियल नाइग्राम. Then here we see what is called as a lemniscal band. Okay, before that, there is one nucleus. There is one nucleus which is seen at the level of superior colliculus, not seen at the level of inferior colliculus, and that is called as red nucleus. Red nucleus. The rubrospinal tract starts from the red nucleus. Rubrospinal tract. Extrapyramidal tract. Rubrospinal tract starts from the red nucleus. It crosses to the opposite side. So here we see decussation of the rubrospinal tract, decussation, crossing over of the rubrospinal tract. Here we see decussation of tectospinal tract. I already told you posterior portion. आज के क्लास में ना पूरा कॉन्सेंट्रेट करना है आपको. एक मेरा लाइन आपने मिस कर दिया, आगे का कुछ नहीं समझे. पोस्टीरियर पोर्शन इज कॉल्ड एज टेक्टम. देयर इज अ ट्रैक विच स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम सुपीरियर कॉलिक्यूलस. दैट ट्रैक्ट इज कॉल्ड एज टेक्टोस्पाइनल ट्रैक्ट. विल टॉक अबाउट द टेक्टोस्पाइनल ट्रैक्ट टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ दिस क्लास. ओके, दीज टू ट्रैक्स क्रॉस ओवर हियर. So this is crossing over of rubrospinal tract and this is crossing over of tectospinal tract. There is no red nucleus here, but there is one decussation, and that is the decussation of superior cerebellar peduncle. Decussation of superior cerebellar peduncle. In the 7 cross sections of the brain, when one of which is asked in the exam, easiest are those of the midbrain. Then you have to write the gray matter. So what is the gray matter seen here? Superior colliculus is gray matter, red nucleus is gray matter, third nucleus, Weidinger-Westphal, mesencephalic nucleus. This is gray matter. Substantia nigra is also gray matter. Okay. Then you have to talk about the white matter also. Hello.
Hello.
So now we'll talk about the white matter. In white matter we see something called as a lemniscal band. Firstly, we see the fibers arising from the chief sensory nucleus of trigeminal. In the upper pons you are going to see 2 nuclei of the trigeminal nerve. And in medulla you will see one more. Total nuclei of trigeminal are 4. One you have already seen. What is it? Mes. Baat hua na aapka? Mesencephalic nucleus. Then chief sensory nucleus. The chief sensory nucleus is for gentle touch on the face. Gentle touch on the face. Then there is spinal nucleus of trigeminal. That is for pain and temperature on the face. Okay. And then there is motor nucleus of trigeminal, which is for the muscles of mastication. Total 4 nuclei. So arising from the chief sensory nucleus are the fibers meant for gentle touch on the face. Then there is medial lemniscus. Spinal cord is already taught to you. You have seen tract of Gall and Burda, tractus gracilis and tractus cuneatus. They are for the gentle touch of the body, for the pressure, for two-point discrimination, right? That tract, when it crosses to the opposite side, it is called as medial lemniscus. So understand the sequence. The gentle touch of the face, gentle touch of the body, light touch. Then is trigeminal lemniscus. Then is trigeminal lemniscus, which is for pain and temperature of the face. Last time when I taught you this, तो मैंने पूछा था किसको स्कूल में पढ़ी जोर से, घर में एकाध बार तो गरम होता है ना, गरम गरम होता है ना, समझते हैं ना, तो कान लाल हो जाता है और इधर ऐसा गरम होता है, गरम पेन एंड टेम्परेचर दोनों होता है, तो तभी समझने का ट्राइजेमिनल लेमिनिस्कस में से स्टिमुलस जा रहा है. ओके, देन इज पेन एंड टेम्परेचर ऑफ द बॉडी which is carried by the spinothalamic tract, which is now called as spinal lemniscus. Spinothalamic tract भी आपने पढ़ा है कि नहीं पढ़ा है? जरा तो रिस्पॉन्ड करो, मैं भी ऐसे ही सीखोगे आप तो. Spinal, about that, low energy, about that. Lateral lemniscus. So this, then there is superior colon. पढ़ा है कि नहीं पढ़ा है? Spinothalamic tract क्या carry करता है? Pain and temperature of body. So pain and temperature of face, pain and temperature of body, general sensations of the face, general sensations of body. General sensation of face from the chief sensory nucleus of trigeminal. Medial lemniscus, what does it carry? General sensations of body. Trigeminal lemniscus, what does it carry? Pain and temperature of face. Spinal lemniscus, what does it carry? Pain and temperature of body. Lateral lemniscus is the auditory pathway. Is the auditory pathway which is not seen at the level of superior colliculus. So again here I am drawing the lemniscal tract. तो पहले कौन से fibers आएंगे? Fibers from the chief sensory nucleus of trigeminal for gentle touch on the face. Then medial lemniscus. Then trigeminal lemniscus is for face. Then spinal lemniscus, which is for pain and temperature of body. Then lateral lemniscus, which is for auditory part, and this relays in the inferior colliculus. This relays in the inferior colliculus, therefore not seen at the level of superior colliculus. Okay. Lemniscal band, समझा? Lemniscal band. So this is about midbrain section. So उसके अलावा बाकी रंगोली आपको निकालने को आना चाहिए. बाकी रंगोली मतलब स्पाइनल कॉर्ड में कैसा है ना, स्पाइनो सेरेबेलर ट्रैक, तो उसमें भी आपको ना याद रखना पड़ता है कि कौन से लेवल पे कौन सा रखना है, बिकॉज बहुत सारे ट्रैक इन्फीरियर पेडंकल, मिडिल सेरेबेलर पेडंकल, सुपीरियर पेडंकल, तो जो सुपीरियर में से जाने वाले हैं वही वही ट्रैक्स साइड में दिखेंगे, जैसे कि एंटीरियर स्पाइनो सेरेबेलर ट्रैक्ट, पोस्टीरियर गोज थ्रू द इन्फीरियर पेडंकल. ओके, सो ये दिस इज ऑल अबाउट मिड ब्रेन. एवरीबडी इज क्लियर व्हाट इज सीन इन द मिड ब्रेन? हाउ मेनी सेक्शंस आर देयर इन मिड ब्रेन? ब्रेन स्टेम 7. Brainstem 7 sections. Midbrain 2 sections. One actual section at the level of superior colliculus. Second section at the level of inferior colliculus. So superior colliculus ke level pe kaun sa cranial nerve nucleus dikhta hai?
Third.
Inferior colliculus level pe?
Fourth.
Dono level pe mesencephalic nucleus of फिफ्थ, ट्राइजेमिनल. एंड सुपीरियर कॉलिकुलर्स के लेवल पे और एक लिखता है, व्हाट इज दैट? एडिंगर वेस्पाल न्यूक्लियस. ओके, व्हाट इज एडिंगर वेस्पाल न्यूक्लियस? इट्स अ पैरासिम्पेथेटिक न्यूक्लियस मेंट फॉर आयरिस. देर इज प्री टेक्टल न्यूक्लियस ऑल्सो, बट राइट नाउ then there is one more nucleus which is seen at the level of superior colliculus. कोप्रेत मुलगा, एप्रन का नाही घातला तू? हा तू उभा राहा. हे कोणता न्यूक्लियस आहे? बाजूचा. हा कोणता न्यूक्लियस आहे? रेड न्यूक्लियस. त्याच्यापासून कुठला ट्रॅक चालू होतो? Rubrospinal, which crosses to the opposite side, right? And what is this decussation? Decussation of tectospinal tract. So every level you will see gray matter, white matter decussation. So two decussations at the level of superior colliculus and one decussation at the level of inferior colliculus. At the level of inferior colliculus, there is decussation of superior cerebellar peduncle. Okay? There is then substantia nigra. And in the crus, what we see is corticospinal tract. Then there are fibers coming from the frontal lobe and going to spinal cord, fibers coming from occipital temporal lobe, which are also there. But in the center are corticospinal tract. Okay, then the lemniscal band. What is the first thing in the lemniscal band? Fibers on the chief sensory nucleus of trigeminal. Okay, that is for light touch. Light touch, okay. Then, what is medial lemniscus? Shevatsa mulga. What is medial lemniscus? Gentle touch, nahi, general sensation of the body. What is medial lemniscus originally? Tract of gall and burda, tractus gracilis and cuneatus, which have, when they cross to the opposite side in the medulla, they are called as medial lemniscus. They carry what sensation, medial lemniscus? General sensation of body, 2-point discrimination. Okay, then pressure. Then what is next? Trigeminal lemniscus, meant for? Okay, ladke log yaad rakho. Logon ka expectation rehta hai ki kuch gentle touch milega gaal ke upar. At the end, kya stimulate hota hai? The better wo lafde mein padne ka nahi. Okay. Then, that is for pain and temperature of body. Pain and temperature गिरते हैं, कभी कभी ऐसे जोर से गिरे रहेंगे, या फिर वो बर्थडे बम्स के बाद पूरा बॉडी में. ओके दैट्स वन थिंग यू शुड अवॉइड. बर्थडे बम्स पकड़ के ऐसे लात मारते हैं ना, उसमें मैंने क्या क्या देखा है. बच्चे लोग किसी का वर्टिब्रल डिसलोकेशन से लेके एवरीथिंग आई हैव सीन अमंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो प्लीज अवॉइड दैट. एंड देन एट द लेवल ऑफ इंफीरियर कॉलिकुलस वी सी लैटरल लेमिनिस्कस, नवनाथ का नागनाथ. नागनाथ का है लैटरल लेमिनिस्कस. ऑडिटरी पाथवे, ये नागनाथ ये इकड़े है.